Guys, welcome back to the Deep Freeze. So today I've decided to do a day in the life of my girlfriend, and we're gonna start the day off with a coffee because that's what gets her going in the morning, and I didn't drink coffee, so we're gonna do that.
Did you say you're thrilled to drink this?
You did. I heard it.
It's the big moment in Ryan's life.
First time.
Just take a little sip. If it's too hot, it's too hot.
But then.
Is it too hot?
Like that. Alright, cool. What are we doing today?
Okay, so we're going to start off with 10 sets and probably about 8 reps of squats.
Yeah, like what?
At 60 to 70% of your max.
Cool. I'll have to work that out. But that's good.
Then we're going to do 10 sets, 10 reps of hip thrusts, and we're going to do that every minute on the minute for 10 minutes.
Alright, sounds disgusting.
And then we're going to do some more accessories. Yay!
And would you care to divulge what they are, or is that going to be a surprise?
What do you think?
Alright, well, give me the headband and signs.
Alright, this is your gear.
Fucking buzzing already. Behind the scenes of them setting up for me because I'm a lazy bitch. So I don't know who Frances hates more, me or herself, because 10 sets of 10 every minute on the minute is actually a terrible idea, and I hate it.
Sorry for yelling at you.
So I may or may not have got a little bit upset with Francis, but you can't prove anything, there's no evidence. But hypothetically, if I was to get upset with her, I think it would be justified because 10 sets of anything, let alone hip thrust, is quite a big ask. And to do them every minute on the minute is just ridiculous. So I don't even know how she does it, to be honest.
I had to stop halfway.
Oh, sorry.
Break it up into two. I don't know how Frances does it. She's a machine. Look at her guns. Look at her go.
Come on, Rachel. Give me your body.
Body by Rachel.
So, after all that, I was finally granted a slight reprieve from the Taskmaster Francis. And instead of having to do more heavy compounds with ridiculous volume, all I had to do were some, like, easy-ish hamstring and glute exercises and just superset them with, like, lots of reps. So, you know, not hard, but not fun either. I honestly just think that Frances enjoyed watching me suffer because she does this sort of stuff on the reg, and I'm sure she enjoyed watching somebody else other than herself suffer. because I know when I make her work out with me, she doesn't have a good time. So it must have been nice seeing the shoe on the other foot. And I also think the socks I'm wearing are pretty cool. They're actually Stegosauruses, but when I bought them, I thought they were like taco dinosaurs because I'm obviously just blind. But yeah, fun little fact there. So yeah. Also, just FYI, that's not actually a sweat patch on the ground for me. That's actually just an oil stain from the car. And I'm not sure what's worse, me like laying down in my own sweat or the oil, but whatever.
Alright, well, that concludes the workout portion of Francis's day. Thanks for watching that.
You can only purchase them.
He's one of the red mask people.
Yeah. Get somewhere to store it. So
they, since it's at night, so
you're missing the cheese.
Hope you guys enjoyed my train like Francis for a day video. If anyone wants to try her workout, I'll leave a link in the description. And if any of you want to see me do any more of her workouts in the future, let me know in the comment section. You know, leave a like, leave a comment. And as always, I will see you guys in the next one.